It's knowing that your door is always open and your path is free to walk. That makes me tend to keep my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. It's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds. I hang the heat stains out of dried up some love. That keeps you in the back roads by the rivers of my memory. It keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking.
Together walking.
It's just knowing that the world will not be cursed or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and fell. That you're moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. And for hours you just jiggle on my mind. Though the wheat fields and the clotheslines and the junkyards and the highways come between us, and some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone, I still might run in silence, a tear that joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you, walking the back roads by the rivers are flowing gentle on my mind. I dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, cracking cold in some train yard. My beard erupting cold hard and a dirty hat pulled low across my face. Through cupped hands around the tin can, I pretend to hold it to my breast and find that you're waving from the back door by the rivers of my memory, ever smiling, ever gentle.